We're investigating Britain's private parking companies. It's a booming new industry that's turning spaces we once used for free, like car parks in pubs and shopping centres, into money-making machines.
In 2006, the industry was worth about 20 million. Last year, the industry was worth about 180 million. So that's a 9 times increase in only 8 years, and that is a phenomenal growth. The problem is when the charges are disproportionate and unreasonable. You can get charged as much for parking 1 minute over the time in a supermarket car park as you can shoplifting inside the store.
Parking companies now operate far and wide in places you might never expect, like this branch of McDonald's in South or West London, where there have been a number of complaints about tickets. Many of the McDonald's car parks in the capital are run by a company called Met Parking, not by the burger chain itself. Parking is free here, but only for customers whilst on the premises. So what happens if a customer decides to wander off for a few minutes? I decided to find out. When the parking attendant arrives, he checks which customers inside the restaurant have cars parked outside. But what about customers like me, who just popped across the road to buy a newspaper?
You have to be on the premises, you buy something.
If I go out and get something, am I allowed to go out and get something?
Not at all to go outside, sir.
I appeal to Met Parking, but they refuse to budge. Then they threatened to take me to court and demanded £100. They settled for £50, but still, that's a lot of money for a cheeseburger. Met Parking told us,
where the car park is only made available to customers while they're on the premises, this is clearly stated on the signs. If any motorist feels they have received a charge notice unfairly, we would urge them to contact us with their appeal. Where we receive an appeal from a motorist, we consider all evidence provided.
But of all the places private parking now operates, there's one that's provoked the most anger, your local hospital. Many health trusts use private companies to run their car parks.
I think one of the most worrying is this problem of hospital car parks, and we are seeing people come to us who have been patients at hospitals, often have had an appointment, maybe that appointment's overrun, and they've then been hit with this massive charge. And of course that's the last thing you need as a patient, is to get hit by these huge charges when you get back to your car.
The driver of this car was shocked when he received a huge charge after he rushed his pregnant wife into Whipps Cross Hospital in East London.
Dimitri. Oh, hello, Anthony. Hi. From Channel 4.
Anthony.
Hello, hi. So just quickly tell us what happened here.
Yeah, basically, I parked my car. I went to the maternity unit with
my
wife.
Your wife was pregnant.
Yeah, my wife was about to deliver the baby.
Baby boy, baby girl? Baby
nice,
girl, lovely.
Nice.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And then you came back, and what did you find?
Came back, found this funny little yellow ticket on my car.
That yellow ticket was a charge for £40 from CP Plus, which surprised Dimitri because it already paid to park. The hospital had given him a special voucher for a day's parking at a reduced rate, but it had to be displayed alongside a valid parking ticket. Dimitri didn't have one of those because he'd paid the £2.50 fee by mobile phone using the Ringo app.
As I paid by Ringo, I obviously haven't had any ticket to display, and on the Ringo sign it says that you're not required to display any pay and display ticket when you pay by Ringo.
Despite signs saying that he didn't have to display a ticket if he paid by Ringo, CP Plus maintained that if he didn't display a ticket, his voucher wasn't valid, and they refused to cancel the parking charge. Now Dimitri has started receiving letters from debt collecting agencies demanding anything up to £180.
So, every now and different company.
All debt collecting agencies?
All debt collecting agencies. So it seems they have a gang of debt collectors.
So what are you intending to do?
Just ignoring them.
Just ignore them?
Yeah, I really hope that they will take me to the court. It's just unfair. Just unfair.
CP Plus.